Fuck me. Go on then.
I didn't think you were making it up like that.
It's not as bad as Honey Hill. I told you Honey Hill is the worst. Because the boulders are bigger and they're like, because they're bigger, it's higher chance to slip.
Yeah.
We're not even halfway yet, yeah?
87%.
What?
87%.
Yeah, we're not even halfway. Go. my bike was, see, that's the other way.
Yeah.
My fucking bike was just going all over the place. Yeah. Ooh. Where you wanna go now? Are you sure about your battery?
No.
That's what I'm afraid of. And you didn't even bring the dog leash.
Oh yeah.
Fucking hell. I don't want to break my bike. I need it for work.
What?
I don't want to break my bike. I need it for work. I was going like, I heard fucking bottoming out on the rocks. I don't have an engine bash guard.
What?
I don't have an engine bash guard. I think I hit a fucking big rock. I heard it fucking splang.
What, you want to just go back?
No, up to you. You can go there if you want. Starfell. You want to go Starfall? We can go Starfall.
How do we get to... Yeah, we can go out this way and go forward.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go now. You're gonna end up in my fucking pie. This is gonna be hell for me. What?
About 66.
66? You wanna go do this?
Yeah.
There's no way we can, you can get back home. This is gonna be tough for me as well. It looks like fucking Honey Hill already.
Huh?
Looks like Honey Hill.
Well, this is where I broke my foot.
Yeah. What? Your bike slid? Like what mine's doing.
Yeah.
Trying to get up this road.
Hold this.
Hey?
Hold this.
I will. I don't fucking trust myself.
Don't twist the throttle.
No, I'm not. You really want to go up there?
Go up there a little bit.
Alright. Go. This is gonna be hell for me.
Huh?
That's gonna be hell for me. I can already see them deep thingies. Go!
It gets easier.
Hey?
It gets easier.
I'm abusing the shit out of this bike, dude.
Huh?
I'm abusing the shit out of this bike. I need this to fucking get me to work. I can't fucking destroy it though. I hope it's not fucking wrecking it. I hit so many times. My engine bashed.
So I think that way goes back down to the...
So you're sure you want to do that and not this one?
Well, that's going to take me to dirt bike on my 64.
Right. So we're doing this one.
I think so, yeah.
You want to go ahead?
Want me to go ahead? I hate going downhill.
You got the fucking off-road bike.
Side so you could grab my bike, but you might as well open the gate. See that one? That used to be, that goes straight back down to the road, but I guess it's a footpath now. You used to be able to take a shortcut.
Hey, bashing the shit out of my bike. That's some. With a different bike, maybe.
Huh?
With a different bike, maybe I'll do that. Hang on. Thank you. Any closer.
Just squeeze this so you hold the brake on. Like that?
No, let the... Yeah, brake, yeah? Hang on.
I think we missed a turn in, yeah. Pretty sure we should be on the Druidale Road again by now.
I don't know, let's just keep going.
This looks like it's going fucking somewhere completely different.
We'll find out.
I know, but my battery's 59.
If I had a different bike, I'd enjoy this run way more.
Yeah, this is the sort of places I always wanted to take you, but...
Yeah, there was no way I was gonna go uphill on my... This is the Druidale.
Yeah, we have to go back.
Right. Where are we going? Hey? 51. Your region a bit going down.
No,
51.
Yeah.
Right.
There, I went for the clutch.
Yeah.
It slammed on the back brake.
Oh. That would need to get using again, because when I drove that, I was also using that as a clutch, yeah. And looking for pedal, yeah. And there's nothing in there. You should lead on the mountain road.
Huh?
Lead on the mountain road.
What?
You lead on the mountain road. You lead. You go ahead. You're not legit anymore.
Why? Oh fuck, where is it?
That's why I stopped.
I just keep hold of it.
That piece that flew before was definitely a piece of this. It just kept losing pieces.
I made 1% regen from down there.
So keep in mind, you're not legit anymore. You're gonna get stopped. You got the papers with you. Right, go lead then, so I can cover you at least. And I can see fucking bits of your bike flying and pick them up.